Get a Hobby Lobby sign that you think is cute for your kitchen like I did. This was a few years ago. And I got some lemons in a bag as well at Hobby Lobby. And I cut them long ways and on side to side. Now I'm going to glue those on to my painting here to make it a 3D effect so it'll be cuter in the kitchen. You can add a bow if you want to, or you can do it just like this. But you have a cute sign if you just want to add a little extra. And these were styrofoam, so they were easy to cut.